Fermented foods are everywhere. And they're getting a lot of attention from the scientific community for their potential health benefits. Research suggests that fermented foods may improve your immune system and may reduce risk of some metabolic diseases that are influenced by diet. A fermented food or beverage is a food transformed by the growth and metabolic activities of microbes, such as bacteria, yeast, and even some molds. More technically speaking, fermented foods are made through desired microbial growth and enzymatic conversions of food components. For example, yogurt is a fermented food made from milk. During yogurt fermentation, lactic acid-producing bacteria grow on the sugars and other nutrients in milk. As they multiply, the bacteria produce compounds that change the flavor, texture, and nutrients in the milk to give us what we know as yogurt. Other foods such as fresh kimchi, most cheeses, and sauerkraut are also made by fermentation with living cultures. When you eat these foods, live microbes travel through your digestive tract. The introduced microbes can interact with your cells and support your intestinal microbiota, the trillions of bacteria that naturally exist in your gut. The microbes from fermented foods can also help support your healthy immune function and metabolism. A look back at human history reveals that people used to encounter a much greater number and variety of microbes in their food and from their environment. Fermented foods, which are a part of traditional diets around the world, contributed to early human exposure to microbes. Some modern practices, which have played an important role in preventing acute illness and fighting infections, have inadvertently reduced our exposure to microbes and may be leading to a poor community of bacteria in the intestinal microbiota. Fermented foods containing living cultures safely introduce more of these microbes into our digestive tracts. In this way, fermented foods may mimic some of the benefits of probiotics. Probiotics are live microorganisms that, when administered in adequate amounts, confer a health benefit. However, it is important to note that although fermented foods may contain live microorganisms, they may not meet the minimum criteria to be classified as probiotics. Not all fermented foods have been studied and shown to provide health benefits, and not all fermented foods contain live cultures. Certain fermented foods, such as sourdough bread or soy sauce, are processed after they are made. Living cultures cannot survive certain processing, so although still yummy, these foods are not a source of live microbes. To ensure that the fermented foods you eat contain helpful microbes, look for foods that say, "contain live cultures" on the label, or contact the manufacturer directly. Fermentation, in addition to providing those helpful microbes to our intestines, may also improve food taste, texture, and digestibility, increase concentrations of vitamins and bioactive compounds in foods, reduce or even remove toxic nutrients in raw foods, and increase food safety and shelf life. The bottom line? Naturally fermented foods are definitely worth incorporating into your daily diet. Ask your healthcare provider for probiotic recommendations based on your specific health needs. Please refer to isappscience.org for additional information, or ask your doctor or healthcare provider.